tracks and warming up for their big race.